this problem, we're asked to name the structure. So first we find the longest chain that will give us the lowest number for a double bond. So we'll start over here.